वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू। माई सेल्फ अक्षय मोरे एंड माई फ्रेंड विक्रांत टेकम आर प्रेजेंटिंग द होल प्रेजेंटेशन ऑन द टॉपिक ऑफ एलजी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन। सो लेट्स मूव फॉरवर्ड। सो लेट्स सी द फॉलोइंग आर द सम इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक दैट वी डिस्कस इन दिस प्रेजेंटेशन। सो फर्स्ट वन इज द ओवरऑल इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ एल जी, ऑल्सो हिस्ट्री ऑफ द एल जी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, वॉट इज द करंट कंडीशन ऑफ एल जी, विजन्स एंड मिशन इन फ्यूचर्स ऑफ एल जी इंडस्ट्री, वॉट इज द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ एल जी दैट वी डिस्कस इन दिस प्रेजेंटेशन, ग्रोथ ऑफ द कंपनीज सेल्स टर्नओवर्स, ऑल्सो द प्रोडक्शन एनालिसिस, सी एस आर एक्टिविटीज एंड वर्ल्ड वाइड अचीवमेंट एक्सेट्रा पॉइंट्स डिस्कस इन दिस प्रेजेंटेशन। सो लेट्स बिगिन। Let's start the overall corporate overview of LG Industries. LG is a global leader in the IT market. LG Electronics is a leading technological innovation in the field of home appliances, mobile communication devices and electronic devices, etc. The headquarters of the LG Group is in the South Korea at LG Twin Towers. It is one kind of a manufacturing industries. LG, CEO of the LG or a president of LG Industries is Bong Seok-non. In 1958, 1st October 1958, LG was established. The major product of LG is the refrigerator, washing machine, residential and commercial air conditioners, cooking appliances, vacuum cleaner, TV monitor, PC, etc. are that. Now, the number of employees. There are more than 73,971 employees is in the LG Industries. Asset of LG Industries is $38.5 billion. Also, liabilities is in $24.4 billion. Net sale of the LG Industries is $53.5 billion. Operating income of LG is $2.1 billion. LG Electronics is a global leader and technological innovator in a consumer. Date of the establishment of LG is 1st October 1958 that we discussed in previous slide. As we discussing in a previous slide, LG produces the TVs, refrigerators and many more component. Actually, LG Group was a merge offered to Korean companies. First one is a Lucky and second one is a Gold Star respectively. The LG companies are of a five minor business units. First one is a home entertainment, mobile communications, home appliances, air conditionings, business solution respectively. LG Electronics has unveiled many new product, applied new technologies in the form of mobile devices and digital TVs in the 21st century respectively. In these slides, we see what is the challenge faced LG Industries in India. First one is a low brand awareness about LG Industries in India. Also important, one most important thing is LG is the last MNC to enter in India in mid of 1997. Before that, Samsung, Sony and Panasonic entered before LG in India. As a result of that, lot of competition from the local brands and other MNC entered before LG. Also, rules and regulation, taxes like high import duty are affect the price of the product of LG. Let's discuss the management philosophy of LG Industries. This philosophy is based on mostly the principle of creating of a value of a customers and respecting the human dignity. It mostly based on the customer value addition that represent LG business objectives, and second one is a people oriented management respectively. We will discuss the visions of LG Industries. It is based on the four class. First one is a customer, investors, employee, and last one is a competitors. Let's see first the customers. LG trusted by the customers captures. It means captures means the heart of customers with the exceptional qualities and brand value. In an exception, employees. The creator quality of workplace that inspires talented professionals to the work with the passions and drives. Third one is the competitors. Generate a stronger result by operating the world-class management and become a force to the reckon with, respected by the competitors. Fourth one is the investors. Investor LG preferred by the investors because becomes the preferred investment options for the investor by delivering the high returns. Now, in this slide we see the shareholder status of LG Industries. Let's see the first column, the status of shareholder holding more than 5%. LG corporations give 33.67% of their total shareholders. Afterwards that, the National Pension Service carries 9.48% of their total shares. BlackRock Fund Advisors keep 5.04% of their total shareholders. After that, in a second column, see the largest shareholders and affiliated by the person. First, in a first row, LG Corporations. It means it is a holding company and it carries the 33. It keep in this this company keeps 33.67% ownerships. After that, the former CEO keeps 16,235 shares. After that, Joe Hume carries. It is a former CEO and carries 1,447% shares. After that, we will see the global status of LG Industries in a format of sales and number of employees. Let's see the first call, first rows. The Korea, the sales is 19.5 US billion dollars and 14,110 employees is there. Afterwards, the euro 7.5 US billion dollars and employees 4,286. Afterwards, the Asia, let's see the 5.7 US billion dollars and the employee number of employees 11,191. After that, see the China sales is a 2.0 US billion dollars and number of employees 6,588. After that, Russia sales is 1.4 US billion dollars and number of employees 1,475. When we count the total, the sales is 53.5 US billion dollars and the number of employees 73,971 respectively.
So next, we discuss about what LG is doing. The most key business unit of home appliance and air solutions of LG Electronics, which produce and sells major household appliances and commercial air conditioner. In home appliances, which produce sells a digital media product, and mobile communication, which is produce and sells a mobile terminals. About business solutions, which is manufacturing and sells display and solar power material to provide customizing product and solutions. And last one is vehicle component, which design and manufacturing automotive components in automobile industries. So about home appliance and air solution, the business is leading in global home appliance market, providing a total home solutions, which offers a market leading product, combining the innovation technology and premium design based on the extensive research on the cultural trends and lifestyle habits of customer worldwide. It means the social changes such as transactions into digital society. Result is developing information communication technology, which is a most important thing. The generation are changing the needs of customer throughout all industries. Such amid changes, LG's explore a new business opportunity by bolstering the premium brand components and achievement of digital informations. That is the most important thing. The analysis of 2020, the sales consolidate is 18.5 USD billions, which is best. So next one is home entertainment. Our home entertainment companies promotes customer-oriented thinking and strategic in all business areas, including TV and AV products, as well as the beauty cares. They're providing the good quality materials and best qualitative display on the TV and sound qualities by LG. The analysis in 2020, the sales consolidate is 13.9 USD billion. Apart from that, 2019, the portions of sales consolidate is 25.9%. The next is mobile communication. In mobile communication, the companies try to derive the best experience to our customer throughout innovation based on the customer values. In particular, they would like to add a values to customers, like by offering the differentiated product equipment and with superior hardware capabilities, innovation technology and creative design. In 2020s, the sales consolidate is $5.1 billion, and 2019 the sales consolidate is 9.7. So it's a big difference between 2 years. The next one is vehicle component solution. The vehicle component solutions strive to attain the corporate vision to innovation partners. The vehicle electrification through the production and sales of vehicle components such as navigation, display system, telematic, the product EV components such as motors, inverters, and convector, and self-drive car components and vehicle lamps. In 2019, the sales consolidate is $4.7 billion. Also, that is considered at 8.8%. About the sustainability commitment, the mid-long-term commitment for the sustainability management, the promoting the intelligent lifestyle, it has become a company that contribute the transaction to intelligent life by expanding eco-friendly, which is green business, and launching innovation and product purchase healthy lifestyle, as well as provide the higher level of convenience accessibility, where all the things and peoples are intellectually connected. Next one is achieving zero carbons and circular economy. That means the company want to become the contribute the economy of various cycle by pursuing the carbon neutrality in overall operation through the emission reduction and development of high efficiency energy product, improvement of environmental product and management of waste from the production, and they produce a life cycle. Another thing is the better society creation. They become a company that way in the change a better life by social contribution. The local communications using the product and service, increasing the participations of employees and voluntary activities. Next one, the further future with intelligent life. It means the articles intelligence is bringing the transformative changes in our lives, as it is integrating with systems, service and device. In part, we focus on the possibility of technology, but today we are focused with generation customer values through committed to creating a new values of customer through its own brand. Zero carbon, that is, this is concept about the Paris Agreement took effect in November 2016 and global community reached an agreement on the new climate vision. The innovation around the world are undertaking to imagine the impact and adapt the climate changes by this. The target is that the 50% reduction in the carbon emission in the production stage, the compartment in 2017. The achievements of carbon neutrality through the external carbon reductions by the expanding CDM project. This is the zero carbon project for the next futures. About the next future with product responsibility. For the raw material manufacturing, distributions use a disposal, that is recycling. The LG Electronics is pursuing from the mid to long term perspective a green product strategy that considered three major elements: eco-friendliness and resources, energy and humans. In doing so, it's aimed to reduce the environmental effect and impact to the entire product of life cycle. About the cycle chain of sustainability, that is, they move away from the focus on short-term performance to create a financial value. There is growing demand for non-financial responsibility, corporations and mutual growth with society. When a partner with suppliers, the particular they have become an intelligent part of sustainable growth and development of the company. So some chains are supplied with their management. The establishment of the conflict mineral management system. Another is conflict mineral due diligence and risk assessment. The establishment of the conflict mineral response cooperation system. Next one is supplier CSR risk analysis and due diligence. And next one is support for the enhance of CSR. CSR means corporate social risk management capabilities of subsidiaries. The next major activity is CSR risk analysis and due diligence in supply chain. In order to improve CSR risk management in supply chain, the LGs conduct a self-assessment of CSR risk and on-site due diligence on supplier, which high level of risk using the in the depth and sales as assessment. We review their labor, human rights, safety, health and environmental practice, while identify the risks and classified into the categories of low, moderate and risk in 2019. The chains which are supplied by the LG, they are selecting suppliers, self assessment, on size assessment and improvement on non conformance criteria. Major activities conducted by LG company: the CSR risk analysis and due diligence in the supply chain. Another is support for the CSR management capabilities of suppliers. The risk rating in the production process. The LGs evaluate the risk of fire accident in the production process and categorize the level of risk into level 1 to 5 in order to minimize them. By the analyzing accident and risk factor at each production stage, they establish the safety management system and define the direct and task for the improvement. Improvement efficiency and work-life balance through the fundamental changes of working. Recognize that the employee's happiness and satisfactions lead to the sustainability growth. They set the basic direction and goal to organizational cultures and creating the various cycle of organizational and employees' happiness. Since 2019, they have been committed to create a culture where they deliver the strong values of customers and win their heart based on the LG ways. So the improvement efficiency and work-life balance by the LG company is most thing best things by the companies. About CSR activities, the result of self-assessment by the supplier, the unit company, the result is given below. The number of suppliers that conducted the self-assessment in 2018, 1,764. The number of risk supplier is 161, and percentage of high risk supplier is 9%. Another, in 2019, the 1,684 self-assessment, the number of risk supplier is 103, and percentage of high risk supplier is 6%. 2020, 1,665 self-assessment, the number of risk supplier is 40, and the percentage of high risk supplier is 2.8. So the year by year, the percentage of high risk supplier is decreased. Also, the result of on-site assessment of supplier in 2020, the Korea on-site assessment is 14, over area 16, and total is 30. So this is the analysis of CSR activities conducted by the companies all over the areas. So lastly, we discuss about the LG futures and with social contribution goals and achievements. In LG Electronics, of working alongside a social communities and they continuing its business achievement across the 100 Korean and global business sites, delivering a product and service in desired field such as home appliances, electronics and mobile device under the vision of corporations towards a better life. They carry out a sincere social contribution activities with realization that is not only the economic achievements that are important to strive to solve social problems throughout the product and technologies. Also the social issues and product technologies and developing their partnership between countries. Also the talking about the target, the technology that cares of solving the social issues with the product and technology, such as 3 lakh beneficiaries in total by 2030. Next is the trust lead partnership, supporting establishment of the foundations for the growth and independence stakeholders through the partnership, which is beneficiary formulated by 2030. The next target is through sharing a compact the employees' voluntary activities in all countries they operate in. So, as the part of the commitment of social responsibility and create a better future, our their employees join the efforts to giving back to our local communities. Also, the continuing adhere to social contribution declared in 2005 and social contribution principle is established by the LG Corporation in 2012. While developing various programs, the campaign to support employees' voluntary activities and share with a local communities of countries to support and operating the business by 2030. With such CSR program, the weekly leave to voluntaries and employees voluntaries groups and life good is that they provide to promote a culture for sharing with employees. So this is all about the LG futures with social contributions and goals and achievements. Hope you enjoy this video. Hope you understand all about the LG company. Thank you so much, guys.